Today we're at the Walnut Shiji Education Campus. I'm in the garden center. My role here right now is helping out with the vegetable garden, the fruit trees, trying to get all the older volunteers together, make them happy.
今天来我这里最感动的就是有两位老菩萨，一位九十几岁，一位八十几岁，他们需要上厕所，就一直说老了没有用了，老了没有用。可是我感觉，哦，我也已经七十几岁了，那我也很快就会到他们这个年纪了。我现在能帮他们，所以以后我应该也可以会得到别人的帮助。
A lot of older people, they're alone at home. So if I bring them here, they could learn things. They see friends, they could talk to them. They could buy fruits and vegetables home. They really love that. When I see the happy face on them, that makes me happy. The most recent fundraising we have is called Walkathon. A lot of people like my TAs. So I think, well, that's a way to raise money. They think they're buying something, but to me, they're donating money.
那我平常就是有访客来，没有来过慈济的，然后就带他们走过，他们就觉得说，哇，慈济这么好，弄这么个这么好的那个园地，种的这么好，可以让大家来这边，就是逛一逛，学到东西。我说，对，你们有兴趣来，你们也可以，就是我们互相学习。I
share what I learned from my garden. And here also, there's other people who has other experience. I also learn from them. So it's like, you know, it's both ways. It's not just learning from me, but I also learn from a lot of people from different places.
因为在这个园区里面做志工，你知道，也是一种修行的方法，就跟我们的心地一样，你每天必须要把它扫除。 所以我就学到说，我们的心地真的就是跟各种的灰尘一样，你要天天的扫，你必须要天天的反省，把你心里的污秽的或者烦恼或想的不好的，你每天要给它去除，然后第二天又是一个新的人。所以我觉得就来这里也是一个很好修行的地方。
I'll tell the older people, you get free vitamin D. Just come up, yeah, to help. When you help, I don't know, somehow you're just so happy.